And we are back! Whee! Didn't do anything.
What the hell?
They're supposed to come down without the explosion? WTF, man.
You are gonna die in here.
What do you mean? I have 4 hearts. Ain't nothing gonna kill me. I'm Link the Destroyer.
Talk to Minda before she's...
Nope, she can have her aneurysm and blink all day. Die, asshole. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Must get arrows.
Like a machine. I don't care, get out of here. I don't care, go away. So, with me is Luna and some person, I don't know her name.
Congested Aqua.
It's upside down, it's so confusing.
Right side up.
Meow, meow. Explosion of hearts.
Okay.
Stop, turn the camera. There we go.
Use your arrow.
And then. Push the button, push the button, push the button. Yeah, did it. And now we're back in the magnet zone. Watch it be more rupees.
Stamp.
Yeah, rupees. I remember that one too.
Sure you did.
I remember because...
Will you just talk to her so she can shut up?
Nah.
You can just skip through everything she says.
Oh, we ate. Yeah, that's what you need to do.
Good call. Look, shut up, yeah! Aqua, can you stop with your beeping?
What?
You're Midna, stop with your beeping.
I'm not Midna, I'm Aqua. I'm a different form of an
You're a whole new level of knowing.
I'm different. Yeah, I'm different. I'm different.
Where do I want to go? North, 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 north. Okay.
Boss room.
Do you even have the boss key?
Yes.
Oh.
Ew.
Little fishy people. Get out of town.
Ow, can you stop? I'm just gonna chill back here. And you. Tapping a bow and arrow, isn't it?
They scare you every time.
Ah! Oh, there's no shield to burn up.
Can you guys die? Jesus Christ.
Kill your BMOs.
I know, I was just taking care of them first. Since they're all over my butt. Nothing! That's right, back into the Mission Impossible zone. Down, stealthing through the town. Can't you see that I'm ignoring everyone? Look at that, he didn't even see me there. He was just swinging at a ghost. Wrong way. Yeah. That's right, I gotta go over here first. Cool story, bros. Then move his ass. Get out of my wood. And then nothing? Oh. Of course. One more little sliver. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Crawl around. La la la. Now they got explosive barrels and stuff. What is this? Oh yeah, I needed some of them arrows. I'll take care of those three over there, though.
They're still shooting at you.
That's because I don't want them to knock me off and then cause me any troubles. That's right, suckers. What am I doing over here? And drop. We did it, guys.
Woo, we did it.
Can you please talk to Minda?
No, don't talk to that bitch.
Okay.
All I'm gonna hear is, but you left a wooden shield point up, Lake. What are you stupid?
Well.
Tell us how you really feel.
Oh, you don't want me to do that. Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die! Take that arrow. Did I get it? Yeah, I did! Still gonna kill you anyways. Did you see that Robin Hood shot through his arrow?
Yep, go get the...
A whole line of henchmen waiting their turn to die.
More hearts? No? Yeah. Alright. Ow. Die. Give me a heart. I don't know, thinking arrows.
You have enough.
I'm sure there's a fairy somewhere.
How exactly do you plan?
I think you're gonna need the shields for the next boss.
Of course. Let's see, got heart, heart, arrow, come on, heart.
Come on, fairy.
No.
Come on, fairy.
Wait, do I have... No, no empty bottle still.
Come on, heart more.
I could fill up my,
Don't you still have
Wait.
The heart?
Oh, I was about to say, I didn't get the key. I was about to say... Link is so strong.
Yeah.
He didn't have a shield.
Okay.
Well, yeah, because I don't have
Who's
to carry that stupid
boss?
Thing. Clearly, it's darkness.
Ew.
Dark bus.
He's scary.
Hey, buddy.
What's wrong?
Black bear.
He's wearing a leotard.
It's the eye of Sauron.
It's like he's wearing a leotard.
Bruh.
This will be fun to fight.
Holy shit!
See, definitely, Katniss.
He's one of the Fantastic Four. Flameon!
No, he's Katniss during
Twilight
the
Twilight Igniter virus.
Clever name.
You have to use your arrows.
Yeah, I just remembered. Apologies. I wasn't expecting him to run up that quickly. Okay, do that. That.
Now he's definitely like Katniss during the catching fire.
Damn it! Fucking run! Get off the ship!
He's gonna sneeze.
You're not supposed to walk back towards me, friend. Come off.
Trip up.
Get him. Yeah. Oh, I thought he was gonna be turning around like, what are you doing?
Quick.
Wrong button. Whoa! Me there, buddy. And triple. Whee! This is my favorite chain!
Okay. My lucky chain!
Finishing blow!
Nice.
There's nothing inside him.
Nope.
He's just a big, great bike ball of darkness and fire.
That's me on Mondays when I have to go to school.
Aw, yeah.
Too bad there's no bomb exploding in the background.
Blech. Wait a second, is he hollow? Because, again, that thing was just hollow.
No, it was all the twilight power that made him bigger than he actually is. And...
But there was nobody inside. What? Just looks like he was inked by, like, an octopus. Well done. Now we have two fused shadows. You know, you've been very helpful so far. So as a reward, I'll tell you an interesting story. There once was a person named Zant, the name of the King of Darkness, who cast this pile of shadows over your world. He's very strong. You would be nothing to him in your current state.
He talked like this.
But Zant will never be my king. I have nothing but scorn for his supposed strength. Not
Are
that
you
your Zelda is much better.
As you're rushing through these lines?
It still appalls me that this world of light is controlled by that princess. A carefree youth, a life of luxury. How does that teach duty? I'm just going Eurasian.
But I guess I shouldn't begrudge her the circumstances of her life. She didn't choose it.
She didn't choose it after all.
I
would
never
wish
harm
on
her. What do you wish? Where are you from, Sarkovia?
No. As long as I could get my hands on the fused shadows, I'd be just fine. Just one more left, shall we?
Dracula from Sesame Street? You want
back to dinner?
Whip it real good. Da, 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 da. That's a heart. Whatever. What up, Darbus? I like his hair.
Professionally cut.
Again, Paul from Tekken. What am I doing here? My head, it aches.
My diaper is full.
It's clearly that hairstyle. Peace.
What? Where the fuck did he go?
Magic. He's still in his days. He's just gonna be like, I think I saw someone turn into pixels.
But I don't know.
Well, you know, he drank too much. Mm-hmm. And that, kids, is what happens when you drink too much. You turn into a dark, fiery bear. Blur, and then Link comes to kick your ass.
Heroic.
They'll never get old.
North of here, across the plain and past the green stone bridge in the land by this, guarded by the spirit Lanayru.
Lanayru.
Lanayru. You shall find one who you seek.
You shall not pass!
Why were you talking to yourself? Ilya.
She found a Pona and she's very disappointed in you.
You've got to save Ilya.
Those
monsters left me with the other kids, but they must have taken her somewhere else. Whenever I thought I couldn't go on, I would think of you and Ilya and hold on. Achoo.
Everyone's got like a cold with this. I mean, really.
It's the fog. You know, it's messing with their.
See, I'm fine
their
now.
Their sinuses. See that? He just willpowered through his cold. I don't sneeze. I grew up. Achoo. Damn it! Damn it! I thought I got over it. Oh my god. Gonna be just like you. Achoo. Flashbacks to when he first got his cold. You don't have to worry about me anymore.
You're ridiculous.
The first time I got that pepper inhaled.
I swear it. One of these days, I swear I'll be over this cold.
You guys are terrible.
And your deeds will bring them all to mind. Just wait till Zan starts talking to me.
Oh my god.
Look at that punk, he's not bowing like everyone else.
Melo's an asshole, that's why.
Melo's gonna follow your rules.
Boo boo. Hey, let's go to Melo's store.
Melo.
Plastered his face everywhere.
That face though.
How did he get those printed so quickly?
At least that's much cuter.
How did he get those printed so quickly?
Yeah, really.
I mean, what you don't know is that like 4 weeks passed while we were in that volcano.
Probably.
Yeah, get that shield, yo.
Hey, you can look at stuff, but don't fucking touch it. That's my valuable merchandise. Why? I don't know how I got it, but it's mine, and I'm gonna sell it to you. Let's see what I potion wouldn't you?
Alien shield.
Yeah, why not? I suppose I could part with it. Stop kicking the microphone stool.
It's metal and will never burn. But will it rust?
Maybe I can't become a hero. But will it blend?
Oh, I love those videos.
Better work hard too. Does he want my, Nope, not yet. Oh, that's when we visit Hyrule.
Mm-hmm. Castle Town.
No. Castle Town is from a different game.
Is it? What game?
Actually, I think Kingdom Hearts had a Castle Town.
I think the Choo Choo one had a Castle Town too.
Let's see if this door. I don't think it's open yet. But I'll check anyways. Just in case. And I don't think there's any reason to go back up to Goron Village right now.
Nope.
It is.
Yeah! Give me a bomb bag. Yeah, I finally got some bombs! What? It took forever because my storehouse had blown up.
You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No. You ain't getting a bomb bag. What are you, stupid?
Yeah,
I'll take it. Oh, there you go.
Now you get the... And you can combine arrows with bombs and then blow up stuff and then bomb and then boom and then bang and then... We're open 24 hours a day.
7 days a
week. Wait. I gotta do it at least once. What are you fucking stupid? Not cool, man. Not cool. I like that no matter where you're standing, somewhere that water's gonna come from and get you.
But what you don't see is there's a complex piping system on the roof.
The entire ceiling is like just a series of pipes. And he knows which button actually works on which. Let's see. No, I don't want to talk to you. Stop it. No. No.
You don't want to go to the hot spring?
No, I got other business to take care of. Like this. Arrow. Damn, I should have listened to how he said combine it. Oh, there it is. CL. Yeah! That was complicated. Ah, it's gonna blow up in my face.
Whoa. How do you get it, though?
You know, it's just for show. Too far. Whee! I don't want it. See? Didn't get it. Give me my heart piece, damn it.
Nice.
Yeah, buddy. My face. Hey, chicken.
Become a chicken. Do it.
Hey, chicken. Hey, chicken. Chicken, chicken, chicken. Chicken, 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 chicken. I just like that they're just spewing out feathers.
Yeah. Ooh, you can go fishing here.
Goodbye. Let's see. Blue. Heart piece. Come on, heart piece.
Yeah!
Can't open that rock yet.
Yeah, you can.
I can't. I need water bombs.
That's right.
Thanks, spoiler whore! God, I can't trust you with anything! Why don't you tell us who the final boss is, too, while you're at it?
Oh,
and
like
how to
they,
beat him.
Like they couldn't guess.
Yeah, his name is Ant. We already know that.
No, it's that chicken!
It's Ganon.
King Coco, can you stop spoiling everything?
Hey!
I'm gonna remove you from this game.
We're just gonna have to bleep her out everything every time she spoils.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep bleeping her out.
You can just be brown on your size.
What?
Let's see. There's one more thing to do, if I remember correctly. Get off the horse.
Dismount.
I have to go back in the bomb shop.
Why?
Do you know where I'm going?
Nope.
I don't remember what I get for it, or if I can do it yet, but I'm still gonna try. Climb up here. Climb up here.
So look, there's pipes all over the place.
Shh. Don't sass me with your logic. That's right, Luna. Zip your lip. I don't want...
You guys can't see it, but I'm frowning.
Any words that come out of your mouth is probably a spoiler.
Did you know?
50% of Luna's commentary. Ooh! Ah! Wow! The other 50%? Spoilers!
Yeah. You're not disagreeing. You're not arguing your case.
She agrees. She's smiling and nodding. Dig, 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 dig. Do you know where I'm going yet?
Getting a chest.
A million rupees!
50 rupees. Yeah, I called it. See, I remember. Mm-hmm. You think I don't remember these things?
I almost thought it was going to be locked.
But I don't remember if I could do this yet.
What?
That's what I'm here for.
You should have bought a chicken.
If only I could just stick one in my pocket. What up, kid? Achoo! You check me out! Look at me, I'm looking out for the town. Mines are stacked, I'll shout out, blah, blah. If I only had a bow, I'll shoot those nasty monsters. Hey, I know. Let me show you.
Okay.
Let me show you how to do it. How about I give you my slingshot, which I don't give a shit about anymore. You came, but can you really use a bow? I've never seen you, blah, 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 blah. Whatever. Shoot through that. You want arrows? No.
That's overpriced.
I'm not a quitter. Shut the fuck up, kid. Alright. I don't want to use bomb arrows. You! Wow, that was so easy.
He's
don't
like,
you fucking look at me like that.
He's looking at you like you don't try anything stupid.
Pacha! Hey! Up here!
Oops, I accidentally put your eye
this
out.
This is gonna suck with the shaky shake. God.
And now.
Do it.
Just
not yet.
Do it!
Yeah, bitches! Yay. And I hit it in the little red section of it.
Mm-hmm.
I guess you have a little bit of skill. Shut the fuck up! Let me see you try a shit! Duh, take this. Harpies? Yeah,
yay.
I got a piece of your heart!
Yay!
I'm the winner, man! Whee!
Now where are we going?
Get my horse.
Now where are we going?
Get my horse.
To
we're going
the
on an adventure.
Okay, what are we supposed to do?
The horse is drunk. He's like, whoa, God.
Which way are we supposed to be going now?
We're supposed to be going towards Ilya-ish. But, aw, come on.
Mr. Achoo! Why is this short so short?
Greetings,
Mr. Sneeze. He's, you
twofer,
know.
Twofer.
Two letters.
Can we read them?
Our business is concluded.
Onward to mail.
Do you see where I'm going?
Let's read them.
Do you see where I'm going?
Going the wrong way.
It's right there. Do you see it?
Yes.
Do you see it, Aqua?
Where? Oh, yes, I see that.
Ah! Just casually smack him. La 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 la. Just stay right there. Oh, well. inward we go. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and come back next time.
Bye-bye. Bye.